Hi guys, I'm Sharik and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna unbox my new gimbal which I bought to stabilize my video. So this is the main body of the gimbal, which you have to unfold like this. And this is the magnetic attachment, which you have to attach with your smartphone and then attach with the gimbal. You have to look into this arrow, which indicates which direction you have to attach. So like this, you will attach. It should be in the center of the phone so that you get a better balance. Marker which you have to match with the gimbal with the magnetic attachment. It press the on button to start the gimbal. Double press the M button to make it horizontal. And then you start shooting. And if you want to use a tripod, then you can attach this small tripod at the base of the gimbal. And you unfold it and you can place on the table or you can talk. The provided magnetic phone clamp and magnetic ring holder can be used to mount a phone to DJI OM4. Press and hold M button to power on the gimbal. Use the joystick to control the tilt axis and pan axis. Press shutter button to take a photo or start video recording. There is a zoom slider on the left side of the gimbal. There is a trigger button at the back of the gimbal to enter lock mode, start or stop active track, recenter the gimbal, or switch between front and back cameras. There is a charging port on the side of the gimbal. Connect the charging cable provided with the gimbal with any adapter of your own. Plug in the charger to recharge the gimbal. download DJI Mimo app from your app store for better experience. There is an auto icon to set resolution. There is an auto calibration option. Press it to auto calibrate your gimbal. Make sure your gimbal is attached with the tripod and it is in standing position on a flat surface during auto calibration. There are different modes for videos and photos. There is also a gesture option to control your gimbal using gesture during shooting. There is also zoom in and zoom out option. There is a video editing tool in DJI Mimo app from where you can edit your video. You can also apply filter and change color of the video. DJI gimbal is really a nice gimbal. You can use it when you're walking or following somewhere, or if you're traveling in a boat. But there are limitations to it. You cannot use everywhere. Some footage are best shooted handheld. If you have any queries or if you want to know more about this gimbal, please hit me in the comment section. I will be happy to reply you. Till then, take care. See you in my next video.